Now the ball is loose. George Whitelock dives in after it. It's there. Now Froome in a bit of space. He's got some good pace, Robbie Froome. Taking on Spieth and got rid of him.